up, beautiful people? It is your girl Laur back with another video. So for today, I'm looking a little rough and you can see that my car is packed to the brim. This is actually my second day moving in my stuff. I've been doing back and forth trips going there because I have really big furniture that I have to build and I can't move in any of the rest of my stuff until it's built. I'm hanging out with my friends today anyway and I'm actually moving in with them. So this is all of my stuff and I'm going to be doing a move in with me, I guess, and you're gonna see the whole transformation. It's kind of a mess right now because I've already put some boxes in there and there's gonna be some more stuff. So I'm just gonna do a time lapse of how my room transforms because it's gonna be a very huge process. Also, it is like 106 degrees here, so sorry for my sweating, but not sorry because it's too freaking hot. So I'm gonna get on the road and I will see you when I get there. Hi, this is day two. I have unpacked a lot of boxes, but I actually got my bed from Amazon and it looks like crap. So I put it back in the box and I sent it back to Amazon and I ended up going to IKEA instead. So right now I'm in the process of building my bed. I literally started unpacking the first box and I was like, oh my God, I need to record. I need to do a time lapse. That's what I'm gonna be doing today. This is my mess so far. So I have my boxes here. I have my closet situated, my bathroom's right there. Me and my friends built that, and then this is just all of my beds. So I'm hoping that this is gonna look really good, but I don't really know because I didn't measure anything. I was kind of just like, all right, I like that bed. So I got the bed that has like the drawers that come out. I'll put a picture here. Originally I was planning on getting a 6-drawer bed because I don't have a lot of room in here to have a dresser. So I was like, okay, I want to save space, but they didn't have that at IKEA. Enjoy this process of me building my bed. Guys, we're making progress. We got the first half and we're working on that, so let's do it. I got my roommate Nick to help me out because we need some help, but we got this frame so far. We're almost done. We just have some wood and we gotta make the drawers, and that's our bottom part. Well, my camera died, but this is my bed. It's a day bed. Thanks, Nick.
Adam Levine?
No.
Avril Levine.
I'm standing on the bridge.
Hi. Okay, so we wanted to show you this wall. My roomie helped me. Look, it's so cute. We got the LO right there. We got our sunflowers. We got more ivy here. And then I'm gonna put a mirror here. We're gonna put, I don't know yet, maybe a tapestry. And then we're gonna put rock and roll things in there, and the shelves are gonna be right there. Good success day. Now we're making progress. Gotta put a mirror there. I got some curtains all done. And I put some candles up there. We put a little corner here. And we got my desk in here.